Welcome you all today. It's a very special day where we got a newcomer into the mob, generic black man. An honor for you to be here. So tonight we celebrate.
No, keep all this.
Should we introduce
to the mob?
You shut your
whole
mouth.
I've been here for like 3 years. You never recognize me.
You shut up.
I've been here for 3 years. You never recognize me.
You're gonna point a gun at me after I point a gun at you?
Yeah, that's how it works.
Now y'all calm the fuck down.
You calm down, Vinny.
Thanks.
Okay, quick, go buy some water. No.
Just add the sound effect.
Nani? Omae wa mou shindeiru.
Alrighty, everyone, please. We're walking down, and then little Pikachu over here was bouncing, but she bounced too far ahead and she died.
I knew it. I was gonna die.
Question: who is the one that killed Brianna?
Why?
Me?
I don't know. It's one of these two. That's all I'm saying.
I just feel like it's you.
Why? What? Fucking fingers at me. I'll point my gun at you.
Listen, all I'm trying to
do, I say it's him.
I'm trying to get over my capitalist agenda of selling my bacon cheddar chips.
Fucking communist, son of a bitch.
What?
What?
This is capitalist.
I called you a communist. I vote with him.
Okay.
What?
Any votes for Afro?
Sorry.
One.
Okay. I don't have an explanation for I'm not Mafia.
You just shot me.
I did shoot you, but that's because you fucking just immediately were like, it's gotta be you.
I have to shoot him. I mean,
I don't.
Sure, the what if?
No, don't try to get all the. You just don't me. You don't have that right. You don't have that right. Because if I remember right, you killed me last time too. So unless you're taking back your vote.
Oh,
different
time.
Nah, I think Moses is a nurse.
I'm confident you will regret when you fucking kill me, alright?
Oh. I'm a civilian.
No. Hands up if you want to kill Gabriel.
No.
This is their choice. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Gabriel's alive.
Yay. We take you down off the lynching table.
He lives.
Live another fucking day.
Who's your next?
Because right now, I'm Agnes. Because look, I suspected Gabriel.
Uh-huh.
And I said,
no, it's good.
Okay.
I said, if I die, you know who it's going to be. That's exactly what Agnes said. And then we killed her, setting her up.
Yep. So, whoever's a mafia, I give props to you because you're smart because now you set me up. Your excuse, I didn't know her long enough. You bullshit.
So who do you think killed poor little innocent mama?
It's a fucking risk.
Okay guys, so who do you think killed mama? Oh shit. Oh, I mean.
Okay. Were you putting it like that?
He's like, who did he kill mama?
Babe.
It was you.
Killed me a few months ago. All I need are 10.
Guilty!
If she is a civilian or she is a nurse, Mafia wins.
Not okay? A civilian shouldn't have as much power.
So, I'm sorry, any babe. Votes for Afro? Afro, you are dead.
You want your bacon cheddars?
Go back to sleep. Town, please wake the fuck up.
I swear to God. I swear to God. It's a Mexican stepdog.
After.
I was protecting you.
I know, but.
Are you sure it's that craziness?
Zero votes.
Nathaniel's not this extra unless he has to save
his
own skin.
Three.
That means you can't be, because you're trying to get someone else on
the trial. Well, it's for Nathaniel.
I do.
You?
Yes. Oh,
you I said it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, okay.
I didn't say which one.
You son of
I said God. Nathaniel. Okay, yes. One.
I'll have an extra.
Nathaniel has one. Well,
I'm telling you, he's being too extra. That's way too extra.
Okay, I know you're Mafia.
I'm sorry, Uriel.
Three votes for Uriel to die.
Uriel will remember that.
One.
Oh, wait, for him to die?
It's for him to die.
I can vote?
Yep, you can vote. The dead ones could vote.
I'm sorry, Uriel.
Uriel.
Mafia.